sifunza kulo lifi laNkulunkulu ukuthi wathi makabuka umhlaba abuka umuntu wabona ukuthi umuntu wonakele inhlitiyo yakhe yonakele ngeko ke lokwabese kubangela uNkulunkulu ukuthi awubhubhise umhlaba ngenxa yekonakala kwenhlitiyo kwangathi saphila kulomhlaba labantu bathi yi-entertainment bayatichaza kungendeka uNkulunkulu ubuka ngalelinye liso uthi ngimonakalo kwangathi bese ngaba nenhlitiyo yekwehlukanisa tindvo lokuthi chaza netindvo letingimonakalo bese siyatehlukanisa kuze singabhubhi kanye nalabo labatonakalisile phambi kwaNkulunkulu. Nasi ngwaselisuku sakavuka Udle. Ngicela sisithole encwadini yaJohane sahluko 5:28. Kunganimangalisi lokho ngobe sikhathi siyeda lapho bonke bantfu labasemathuneni bayawuliva livilayo. Ngicela kufunza njengesiNgisi lithi, do not be amazed at this, for a time is coming when all who are in their graves will hear his voice and come out. Yingxenye ya verse 29 lelethi and come out. Uma bengaphasihlokwana salococca kwami lamhla sithi lokungendeki inyalo kungakuhluphi ngoba sikhathi sako sisengake fiki. Uma ungake ucabange ngemntwana lo yintombatana lo wathi kahle ukuthi emva kweminyaka lethide utawuba ngimake noma angaba ngimake athole umntwana noma athole bantwana. Yini akukuhluphi kuthi makana 3 months akabatholi bantwana? Loku kubangwa ukuthi sikhathi sisuke singake fiki. Awuyi emthandazweni uyozila ana 3 months kuthi akabathole bantwana. Ngoba noma angabathola ungethuka umangali wekhute umhlolo. Kepha mase kufike isikhathi sakhe akubi ne-stress ngoba kuvele kwendeke ngendlela lokuhlelwe ngayo ukuthi ngalesikhathi sekangabathola abantwana. Angathi yini lekukhathatile loyibona ngathi ayifuni kwendeka. Kumbe sewuzile wathandaza ubona ngathi akwendeki kumbe sewuze ushaya kancane. Livi leNkosi Jesu uthi sikhathi siyeda lapho khona labafile basemathuneni uthi batawuliva livi lakhe futhi batawuvuka. Jesu akazange kumhlupha kuthi abavuki nyalo abaliva livi lakhe nyalo ngoba uyade ukuthi lokuthi bangavuki nyalo akubangwa ukuthi akakhoni kepha kubangwa ukuthi akugefiki isikhathi. Bekade ukuthi it is not because it is impossible but bekade ukuthi it is because time has not yet come. Mawuta uphila kulomhlaba ngetiki yati kuthi tindwe letingendeki nyalo akubangwa kuthi awukhoni noma tikhonakali kepha kubangwa kuthi tibanjwe sikhathi. Mase kufike lesikhathi sayo ke lento njengalomntwana akufuneki bese sewuyathwala kube ngathi kubangwe nguwe kubangwe kuthi kufike sikhathi. Usajabulela loko lesekwendekile noma loko lokwentekako ungabi nekucabanga ukuthi kubange emandla akho noma likhono lakho yade ukuthi kubangwe kuphelela kwesikhathi salento. Kanti mangabe kusengendeka ilutho kungakuhluphi mntwana sekhaya lingisa Jesu akumhluphanga ukuthi emathuna wavuleki bekade ukuthi sikhathi sakhona sita ufika makhuluma laba semathuneni baya umufa. Amen.